Glad to have you with us in the studio. I'm Reese Davis, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites.
We'll be kicking off, and you can just feel the energy in the air for this opening kickoff. And there's the opening kick of the season. To that quickly, and down he goes at the 32. A flag came out after the ball was thrown. Let's see what this is. Throws complete. He's got space to work. He's and he's from the 40-yard line. It's first down. Defenders on the field. They set up in the dime to counter that five wide receiver set. This one's going deep to the end zone. And it's complete for the touchdown. The wide receiver flew down the field.
He catches everything that's thrown his way and is a legitimate deep threat downfield to make big plays for this offense. He's going to face some doubles.
In second down. He makes it to the... Tackle made around...
Ready!
Brought down at the 37. The halfback just couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage. Loss of one. He tackles him for a loss. The offense couldn't get those linemen blocked, and they'll...
Here we go!
Takes the handoff, tackled for a loss.
Well, the question now is, how
has time to throw? And you can guarantee that he'll find the open man.
Straight ahead on the give, and there's nowhere to run.
Loss of 2 yards on the play.
He is up seven. And they make the stop. Here they come. Quick throw out to the receiver. Incomplete.
That's a real danger. If he leaves,
goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. Clemson's loving this crowd support, and they get it week in and week out.
Well, that's one thing they can just continue with.
He's taken down at about the 19-yard line.
Well, this is the kind of play you want. The defense is fired up after that play.
Out on the 22-yard line. 7 points. Here's the gun with five wide receivers. Takes it up the middle. Quarterback really took a shot after the play, and I'll bet that's what this flag is for.
Mike 17.
Like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to
Clemson is hoping to make this a two-score game. It's up, and he's got it. He's got the corner. He gets out. Gains his way. Five wide receiver. Quick throw out to the receiver. And down he goes at the 42-yard line. White gets the call, and he makes it.
Here we go! Red 68!
fights forward. Slings it.
And if you don't get to that quarterback, and you're facing a talented quarterback like this man right here, you're going to pay for it.
Right now. They bring him down in the backfield.
Sometimes you can catch a defense napping with a well-designed quarterback.
And he hits him hard at the 16-yard line. He gets it up, and it's good. He is up by a touchdown.
Go for it.
Collins on the run. There's a strike complete. Knocked out of bounds around the 27-yard line. First down. Here comes the pressure. Throws complete. He's got room to work.
He's very composed and can deliver under a pass rush.
Here's the run right. He's got nowhere to go.
This is picture perfect defense.
Pace on the draw. And he's taken down.
Starting to affect him just by looking down and watching his body. A little bit of life to try to affect him and his team if they want to come back and win the second half.
Tackle made.
Ready! 395!
He's on the run. Slides down. Slings it.
Down. Over the locker room looking to make some adjustments and find some second half offense. The Tigers lead 10-3.
And he's tackled it. Now he tries to buy some time. Quarterback's going to run it and he's got room to work. He laterals the ball. He fights forward. Quick release. Laterals back. Big opening. He's at the 30. And they make the stop at the 25. So the option play gets him big yards right there. Great run, and he's brought down in the backfield. 26. Cook gets another carry. Nice run there.
Five wide receiver.
Got him in the screen play. That's a great tackle at the 18. There's a flag down in the backfield, but I didn't see what happened.
Personal foul. Roughing the passer. Defense.
Here we go.
Burton off the left side. He's pushed out of bounds. Touchdown, Georgia.
Here we go.
Green, go.
Up the middle. He's taken down. Quick pass, and he's tackled.
Right here.
Ready!
Three, passes in, and it's picked off by the safety. Broke away from one. Good job. Caught by the sophomore. At the 49. He scrambled. Slides down.
Ready! Ready!
And he throws it away. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little.
Just throws this one away.
Run.
White gets a ball left side. He's gobbled up in the backfield.
Let's go. Run.
At least he has the awareness and a toughness to sit in that pocket.
It's up.
In this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense.
They go to the back, and he's hit immediately in the backfield.
Ready! Red 68! Red 68!
Now he pitches it. Gets out to around the
third. Ready! Black! Black! Black!
He passes it. And they couldn't hook up on that one. He's unable to hit his receiver. He overthrew it. With five receivers. Tries to fit it in there, and it'll be intercepted.
He telegraphed.
Pitches back. He's tackled around the 43-yard line.
A good tackle.
Tackle made. Here's the give. Makes it out to about the... He fights forward to about... to the tailback, and he's met in the backfield. Kicks up, and he missed it. He's up by three. Quick out to his receiver. Brought down.
Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun.
Short pass, middle of the field. He laterals the ball. He's at the 20. And he's taken down at the 13. So with that run, they pick up another first. They'll work the left side. Runs outside. Complete, and he stopped him. Tackle in here. And they make the stop at the 6-yard line. Ouch.
Pretty big
shotgun
loss.
And five wideouts.
Breaks a tackle, and he'll score. Touchdown. He's on the run. Lost the ball. Fumble. Scooped up by the Indians. Just under three to go in regulation. He gets. gets to about the
390.
Clemson's going to use it. The quarterback in the gun.
He'll get the call again.
They love going for the strip and attacking the football.
He chucks it downfield.
Tackle at about the 35.
Penalty marker down in the backfield. Might be a holding call. Let's it fly. And they intercept it. The junior safety. The spike will stop the clock. He's out of bounds. To the end zone, intercepted.
The Bulldogs get the win. 20-10. Kirk, go ahead and just give us your reflections on this game.
Well, this was shaping up to be a really close game, but they did what they had to do, made some big plays, and were able to pull away. Georgia could have just as easily found themselves on the other end of this score. That's how even these two teams were coming in. But they played the better game today and should be very happy about the win.
That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit.